apart, raise. Grab pike with your left hand. You bring your left hand down against your chest. It's very important to be right up. Don't hold the pike out away from you. Put your left hand right up against your chest, and your right hand goes on top of the butt of the pike as a balance. They're going to try to fall forward on you. This I can hold with one hand, because it's only 8.5 feet long. You guys will not be able to hold your pikes like that. You have to have your right hand on top of the pike to counterbalance it. You put your hand at the very front end so you raise it. The reason is, if something hits the pike, the force of that blow now goes into the skeleton on the top of the muscle. If you're holding the pike like this out here, something hits it, your arms flop all over the place, you have to tighten your muscles. If you're holding your hand against your chest like this, and his arm is fully straight out, something hits the pike, well, your arm won't stretch. They just don't. You know, and your chest is going to hold all the force here. So this is the position to charge. Okay. Charge your pike. Step back, drop it down, raise it out. Put your hand at the very back of the pike.
I've just got
and let the point down. Put your hand at the back of the pike.
Yeah.
Hold your left hand right up against your chest. Put your hand on top. There you go. Better?
Recording you.
Put your left hand right up against your chest. Bring your left hand back against your chest. Yep, right up against your chest. You need to get your left hand right up high. You're sort of holding it down here, you need to get it up. And I'll show you guys why in a minute.
Okay, this is a really uncomfortable position to be in. This is the position to try to fight in. Order your pike, raise it up to a 45 degree angle. Step forward with your right foot. Grab the pike with two hands. Put it down on the ground. Put your left hand on your hip. Okay, let's try that again. Advance your pike. One, two, three. Your pike. Okay, now you know why pikemen were more prestigious than musketeers. It's harder to do. Order your pike. One, two, three. Your pike should be outside your right foot.